How to make jack rafter calculations in just a few easy steps.
First, you input the pitch in inches and push the pitch key. Next, you enter the length of your run and push the run key. Your next move is to push the jack key. The first push shows the saved on center spacing, and keep pushing jack to toggle through all of your jack rafter lengths.